as I am. Sure.
It's 7:47 and 58 degrees. KNEB News Extra is next, brought to you by Guerin City Center. Here is Kevin Lee.
Thank you, Dennis, and good morning, everyone. Our guests today are Yadi Garola and Darla Hagem, and Darla's kind of be here for support. We may talk to her a little bit, but Yadi's the main star here this morning. She is a senior at Scottsbluff High School with the Scottsbluff High Band, and you guys are going to have a fundraiser this Saturday.
Yes.
Tell us all about it.
We sure are. This Saturday at the Armory, the Band Parent Foundation is going to be putting on a pancake feed, and everyone in the community is invited to come help us and support us. And there we're going to have pancakes, sausage, eggs, orange juice, coffee. I mean, it's going to be all out for us. And our prices are $25 for a family, so you can bring your whole family down, $6 for an adult, or $4 for a child. So that's kind of what's going on this Saturday at the Armory for the band.
All right, 7:30
to 9:30. 7:30 to 9:30.
Now, we have a group of us. My wife calls us old men's breakfast. We go to breakfast every Saturday morning. Maybe I can get those guys to, we can change our location, right?
Sounds, yep.
This time around.
Yep.
Right? Maybe so. We'll see. All right, that's great. So this is prior to you guys doing the Old West marching, all that stuff, right?
Yes. It is. Before we go on to competition, this will be my last year competing, the pancake feed, and then we will get ready for our parade, which starts at 10 o'clock on Saturday down Broadway, and we have 10 schools that are coming down, and they're playing with us, and then after parade, we will have our field competition out at Scottsbluff High School, or at the middle school, actually, in the field.
Yeah. Over at Bearcat Stadium,
yep.
Do you have that in Bearcat Stadium?
Yep, we do.
Yep. Now, you guys have done pretty good with that marching competition in the past, haven't you?
We have. In the past years, we've brought home an excellent rating, but this year we're hoping to bring home a superior. That's definitely what we've been working on since we started practice back in August, so actually July, and that's just what we're aiming for this year.
All right. Now, you play...
I play piccolo during marching season, and then after marching season's over, I will go back to playing the flute.
All right. Which one do you like the best?
Probably definitely the piccolo, just because people can hear me more, just because it's so out there, the instrument. So it just makes, it's just a very loud instrument, kind of like my personality, so.
Well, that's good. Yeah. That's good. All right. So where does, I'll tell you what, let's take a break for 30 seconds and you can tell us where all this wonderful money is going that we're going to raise on Saturday, right after this.
With large, spacious...
Good
large
job!
Yeah, hey, you're doing good.
I think you're doing great.
System, exhilarating images on five jumbo screens and monumental catering by the meat shop. The
there's a lot of people that go out for Saturday morning breakfast. They should just come down.
Yeah.
So don't make mom cook Saturday morning.
That's right.
Bring all the kids down. All you can eat.
That's right. All you can eat breakfast.
Yum, yum. No, you're doing great. I'm like, holy cow, look at her go.
Yeah, look at her go.
I'm out of here. See ya. I'm done.
All right, we are back on News Extra. Yadi Garola is here. She's a senior at Scottsbluff High School, plays the flute and piccolo, and is a member of the Scottsbluff High Marching Band, looking to get that superior rating this Saturday during the Old West marching contest, but they're having a pancake feed. 7:30 a.m. 9 to 9:30 this Saturday over at the Armory to raise money for what? Where does all this money go to if I head over to the Armory on Saturday morning?
All this money will actually go to our general band account, which helps cover the expenses that us band members can't by ourselves raise. And recently we formed a group to raise funds to help the band program. And it's actually like a band parent foundation that we started, and the funds we raise go through this organization to help us, and it helps with like our drum major camp fees to send our drum majors to camp. It helps with travel assistance when we want to go to state basketball to play with our team to support our Bearcats, or if we want to go to another marching competition somewhere, and just performance opportunities. That's really what it was for. And They also offer us scholarships to the seniors who want to pursue music in the future as a career.
So would you like to do that? Pursue music? You seem like a very intelligent kid, so you can do music and a lot of different stuff.
Well, actually, right now, music is just more of a hobby and a passion for me, so music would be just one of the fun activities I would do in college. It's not really something I'm looking into pursuing as a career, but right now I'm just looking more into social work program and doing Spanish education. So, I mean, if I were to get a scholarship for music, I might consider pursuing that as a career.
Okay.
But for right now.
All right. Where are you thinking about going when you get done at Scottsbluff High? Or do you have an idea right now?
Well, right now I kind of have three colleges in mind. My first choice is Colorado State University, and my next choice is Chadron State, which I've already been accepted to. So, and then if that doesn't happen, then it would be University of Nebraska.
All right. Those are all good schools.
Yep.
All good schools. Very good. So it sounds like now on Saturday, you guys, the parents do this cooking. You guys are getting ready for your marching competition, right?
Yep, we sure are.
All right. All right, very good. Once again, give us the lowdown, the time, where, and the prices for the pancake feed.
All right, this Saturday at the Armory, if you don't know where that's at, that's right across from Frank Park in Scotts Bluff. The pancake feed, we have sausage, eggs, pancakes, coffee, orange juice from 7:30 to 9:30 a.m. The prices, again, are $25 for a family, so bring the whole family out. $4 for a child, and then $6 for an adult. So we hope to see all of you guys out there supporting our band.
All right. Very good. Thanks, Yadi. Appreciate it. You can come back anytime. All right. Back to you, Dan.
And in stitches, custom embroidery.
Good job.
Good job.
You didn't even need me here.
I didn't even need her.
Nope, told you.
All right, good deal.